hinges creak in doorless chambers, and strange and frightening sounds echo through the halls whenever candlelights flicker. Ghosts are present, practicing their terror with ghoulish delight. Welcome, foolish mortals, to the Haunted Mansion. I am your host, your ghost host. Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back now. Our tour begins here in this gallery, where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible mortal state. Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way. Oh, I didn't mean to frighten you prematurely. The real chills come later. Now, as they say, look alive, and we'll continue our little tour. And let's all stay together, please. There are several prominent ghosts who have retired here from creepy old crypts all over the world. Actually, we have 999 happy haunts here. But there's room for 1,000. Any volunteers? If you insist on lagging behind, you may not need to volunteer. The carriage that will carry you into the moldering sanctum of the spirit world will accommodate you and one or two loved ones. Kindly watch your step as you board, please. We spirits haunt our best in gloomy darkness, so remember, no flash pictures, please. Our library is well stocked with priceless first editions. Only ghost stories, of course. And marble busts of the greatest ghost writers the literary world has ever known. They have all retired here to the Haunted Mansion. Actually, we have 999 happy haunts here. But there's room for 1,000. Any volunteers? If you should decide to join us, final arrangements may be made at the end of the tour. We find it delightfully unlivable here in this ghostly retreat. Every room has wall-to-wall creeps, and hot and cold running chills. Listen. All our ghosts have been dying to meet you. This one can hardly contain himself.
Let me out!
Unfortunately, they all seem to have trouble getting through. Perhaps Madame Leota can establish contact. She has a remarkable head for materializing the disembodied.
Goblins and ghoulies from last Halloween, awaken the spirits with your tambourine. Creepies and crawlies, toads in a pond, let there be music from regions beyond. Rap on a table, it's time to respond. Send us a message from somewhere beyond. Serpents and spiders, tale of a rat, call in the spirits wherever they're at.
The happy haunts have received your sympathetic vibrations and are beginning to materialize. They're assembling for a swinging wake, and they'll be expecting me. I'll see you all a little later.
Harmonize, when they go start to socialize. when you hear the knell of a requiem bell.
Reposing where spirits dwell.
Restless bones etherealize.
Rise as spooks of every size. Sleepy ghosts about to socialize.
Each creak in the tombs of quake.
Spooks of copper swing and wake.
Happy haunts materialize.
And begin to vocalize. Grim green ghosts about to socialize.
Now don't close your eyes and don't try to hide.
For a silly spook, they sit by your side.
Shrouded in darkness, night.
They pretend to terrorize. Grim green ghosts about to socialize.
Creepy creeps with eerie eyes.
Start to shriek and harmonize. Grim grinning ghosts about to socialize.
When you hear
ah, there you are. And just in time. There's a little matter I forgot to mention. Beware of hitchhiking ghosts.
Certificate if you decide to join us. Make final arrangements now. We've been dying to have you. Hurry back. Hurry back. Be sure to bring your death certificate if you decide to join us.
If you would like to join our jamboree, there's a simple rule that's compulsory. Mortals pay a token fee. Rest in peace, the haunting's free. So hurry back, we would like your company.
Mm-hmm.